Don't think that you're too cool to listen to the beat with the rap about school. I'm talking to you people who go to school, trying to learn the golden rules about science, mathematics, and history, and working towards your GED. But don't you hate when your teacher, they go berserk, give you hundreds of pounds of that homework, 3,000 pages you have to read.
It's a strain to the brain, makes your eyes bleed.
The math is kinda chilly, cause you kinda know.
You bring your calculators, use your fingers and toes.
Science, the class will make you wanna quit, because they be doing the bugged out, cutting up frogs,
operating on dogs.
Give a guinea pig
the strength up and hog.
Everything is true that I have to say. I don't play, do your homework each and every day. I know it might seem kinda hard, but you must do this for a good report card.
That's right.
Don't laugh at my rhyme, you get a report card around Christmas time. So don't go to school and cut, 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 cause a real hard head only leaves a soft butt. I'm Mr. T, say the R-O-Y to get funky, funky. Now check out lunchtime, huh. That's right, you're here to learn. Grab a pen and book and get concerned. Don't put your parents through no frustration.
Just please them, get a good education.
Soak up, yeah, all that knowledge. Become a brainiac, go to college.
Don't get mad,
don't bug out.
Don't get crazy,
don't drop out. I know your teacher might be on your back, but they only do this to keep you intact. The teacher must keep things in control. They're not there to deal with your fly roll. One or two jokers in the class, but gym is the only class they pass. They might be walking down the street one day looking like a bum, need some new clothes, want to get some. Go downtown and they start to scramble, but that's not enough when they start to gamble. 7-11, you win or lose, that's the way it goes. If you go by the rules, but you get in the game, you lose your shirt, you feel messed up and you feel like dirt. And now you're walking down the block, say starving Marvin. You're looking at the store, you think about robbing. Let me tell you people, just hold your head, or in the jail cell will be your bed. Inflation of the nation don't bother me,
or me,
I'm Mr. Troy,
and I'm Greg G.
So go to school and don't front, front, front.
A good education is what you want.
What you gonna do?
Who you gonna blame?
When you find out your diploma never came, huh?